Hello everybody, my name is Angelo Talabi with Beverly Hills Financial Planners, a registered investment advisor, also a certified financial planner. You know, 2019 is coming to an end and went so fast. However, for people who have to pay taxes, I mean a lot of taxes this year for 2019, there are things could be done which can reduce your taxes substantially. For instance, as you know, there are a lot of companies in the fast food operations and they are very successful. Fast food has been around since 1958, and at that time they didn't know it will grow so much. Because if it's recession, people go to lower price food. And if the market is very busy and people are busy, they don't have time to cook. And that's why for the last 61 years, you see the fast food operations have grown substantially. Now, there's a particular company. When you invest with this fast food operator, you will receive 50% of your investment as a K-1 passive loss that you can use against your passive income. In the meantime, you get 7% income that is paid every 3 months. Then, 3 to 5 years, they sell these companies. And you will get 80% of the profit after they sell, and they will receive 20%. The most important point is that they will have to pay your principal and the 7% and 80%. The only income they take for themselves is at the end of that 20% profit margin. That shows confidence. If you're paying taxes this year and you would like to reduce your taxes substantially, please call us at Beverly Hills Financial Planners and tell us you heard me on the channel that you're hearing me right now, whatever media is, that you heard about fast food operator companies. And I hope you help yourself to reduce your taxes. Have a wonderful day and have a nice attitude and pay less taxes.